Yesterday, I started growing this sloth. Apparently, it grows 6 times its size. Today, when I checked on it, it had this weird bubble around it. So I got it out. I measured it next to the original size, and it had actually grown quite a lot. It says on the packet it's supposed to get even bigger after 48 hours. So I put it back in the tank, and now we have to wait. So come back tomorrow for part 3.